Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is hole number 7 of the Champ DeMars Tournament Expert Division opening round. For our tee shot, we're going to use an APOC level 4 and above and either a Kingmaker or a Kingslayer ball. However, we're going to start off with a quarterback level 9 plus. We want to set up at the max line with the white ring touching the rough on the right-hand side. Then we're going to swap over to our APOC thorn bag and apply 5.8 topspin with 2 right spin. Our second bounce should be short of the edge of the rough, short of the fairway. Our adjustment is going to be P3 max plus 10% elevation. I'm going to push rings so that I don't have any view obstruction from the trees. Then we're going to center the ball. And we do hit great left, but we still find ourselves landing in the middle of the fairway. And then we're going to catch the rough with our second bounce and roll out for a drive distance of 326 yards. For our approach shot, we're going to use a thorn level 8 and above. This is going to be a no spin shot. First thing I'm going to do is push forward through the hole until the bottom of the white ring is touching the cup. And from here, I'm going to check my plus yardage, which I'll use to determine my slider percentage for the approach. So we were at plus 2 yards. Then we're going to position ourselves so the ball guide is just through the back of the hole. Then using our plus yardage reference, we're going to play the approach at P3 plus 10% elevation at 50% slider, which is going to be a 4.0 ring adjustment. Then we're going to center the ball. We hit perfect. Ball's going to land in the fairway, bounce up onto the green, and we're going to roll out, dropping center cut for the eagle on hole number 7. For further instructions on how to play this hole, make sure you guys click the link below and subscribe to Expert Tournament Guides through Golf Class Tommy. Good luck in your opening rounds.